Okay, students, now let us look into the example 2, where the question is asked here is, let x be a discrete random variable with the range values is what 1, 2, 3 and so on. Suppose the probability mass function of x is given by px of k equals 1 over 2 power k, where k takes value from 1 to 3 and so on. Now the question what asked here is to find and plot the cumulative distributed function of the random variable x, where x being a discrete random variable. Then the question is find the probability of the random variable being greater than 2 and less than or equal to 5, and also find the probability of random variable being greater than 4. Okay. Let us soon see the solution for this. Okay. Now, the probability mass function, I told you summation of all values should be equal to 1 in my previous video. So that is what you can see here. Summation of k equals 1 to infinity px of k, where px of k is given in the question, which is 1 over 2 power k. I hope in the question, if you see there, px of k is 1 over 2k, right? So summation of k being 1 to infinity, px of k will be equal to summation of k equals 1 to infinity, 1 over 2k should be equal to 1. I am telling you again, the summation of all probabilities will be equal to 1 always. Now, how do we find out the cumulative distribution function here? For x being less than 1, I told you less than 1 means we will definitely have always fx of x will be equal to 0. For x being between 1 and 2, we'll have 1 over 2, half, which is px of 1. Now, for x being greater than or equal to 2 and less than 3, we'll get fx of x, px of 1 plus px of 2 less than 3. Okay, that is what you need to keep in mind. If it is less than 3, it means that it will be added with px of 1 and then px of 2. It will also be added with px of 0. Anyhow, px of 0 will be equal to 0, so let us not bother about that. So therefore you get 1 over 2 plus 1 over 4, which is equal to 3 by 4. So if we take in general, in the above expression, you see summation of k equals 1 to infinity px of k. If you take in general with those summation, what do we get here is fx of k x equals px of 1 plus px of 2 plus so on plus px of k. I think here px of 0 will not come because in the range 0 is not given. In the question, 0 is not given. Anyhow, so px of 1 plus px of 2 plus so on plus px of k. So you get 1 over 2 plus 1 over 4 plus 1 plus 1 over 2 power k. So this can be summed up or summarized to an equation which is 2 power k minus 1 divided by 2 power k. Right? So if I say 2 power k equals 1, so 2 power 1 minus 1 is 1 and divided by 2 power 1 is 2. So you get 1 by 2. So if I say k equals 2, so 2 power 2 is 4, 4 minus 1 is 3. And you get 2 power 2, which is 4. So you get 3 by 4 and so on. So therefore, you can see that this would be the graph that it can show you the result. So fx of x, taking the value from 1 by 8, 1 by 4, 3 by 8, 1 by 2 and so on. So this is all distribution of the variable x in terms of different values. Okay, so finally fx of x will be equal to 1 as x tends to infinity.